Our first guest tonight is taking time out of her Thanksgiving weekend to come hang with us. She's a singer, songwriter, and has just published a new book titled Chasing Down the Dawn. Please welcome Jewel! Jewel.
Is what intuitive. I just.
Yeah. How are you doing?
Good. How are you doing?
I'm doing well.
The medication wearing off?
What's that?
The medication wearing off?
Wow, I forgot. I forgot about you. I forgot how you like to hurt me.
He said he liked it backstage.
Yeah. Did you. Good Thanksgiving.
Excellent Thanksgiving.
Thanks for coming by.
You're welcome.
Here's the thing, I don't know anyone except you that grew up in Alaska. You grew up in Alaska.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't know anyone named Jewel.
Yeah.
I don't know any. I guess what I'm saying is it's an interesting name.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
Is it your real name?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. I'm going to get you not to say yeah. Do you like me?
Yeah.
What's it like? Isn't it dark for 6 months out of the year in Alaska?
You sound like somebody that's lived there. It is pretty dark there.
Is it? So how do you go to, how do you wake up? How do you go to, if it's dark all the time, I'm drinking.
But we have alarm clocks there.
You know, at night it's time to drink, right?
There's a high alcoholism rate.
Who's there?
Ice cream consumption rate for some reason.
Is there?
Both of those, yeah.
People like the ice cream?
Like beer and like ice cream.
Together, afloat?
Who knows?
This is the cabin. You grew up in a cabin.
Yeah.
And that's the actual cabin you grew up in.
It's my grandfather's cabin.
And it looks like a car that someone isn't shoveling in the front, in the foreground. Did you have running water in the cabin?
Well, we took a hose from a stream and brought it up through a
hole. Now, is this true or are you joking?
No, I'm dead serious.
Really?
Mm-hmm. My boyfriend will tell you that's the truth. He came up to Alaska with me.
You know, it was so much fun.
I met my girlfriend.
Yeah. There's an illusion. There's an illusion. Like, don't ever say you have a boy. It's just fun to think that maybe. I know there's no shot. I have no shot. And I can tell from the hug that I have no shot. It was one of these, you know, away from me.
It was only because your breath is bad.
Ah. I love you.
Okay. Wait, okay.
She's so kidding because I've been doing this all day long.
Yeah. This is like a theme of yours on the show.
You see the little mist?
Yeah.
So we did
have running water, but only because it wasn't hot. We had no plumbing.
Mm-hmm.
Like no toilet, no hot water.
That's no fun.
Yeah, it was interesting.
Did you have a telephone?
We had a party line. You shared it with about eight other neighbors, and you got to eavesdrop and all those good things.
I think we've all been on a party line. tell me about yodeling. They tell me you yodel.
Mm-hmm.
You did that for fun or for practical reasons?
My family's from Switzerland, mm-hmm. And my dad did it during the dinner show. My parents had a dinner show in Alaska, so I grew up performing with them in hotels and things like that, and that was part of the act, was me getting up at 6 years old and yodeling.
How does it sound?
Like a sick seal in labor, kind of. It's not a very attractive sound.
Well, is it easy to do? Do you like doing it? Is it easy to do?
I enjoy doing it. I was told I couldn't because I was too young, and I think that's what got me to do it when I was so young, practice. But now
are you going to yodel right now? Are you going to teach?
Are you asking me? Would you like me to teach you? I could teach you.
Well, no, I shouldn't. No. No, people with halitosis should not yodel, but I do want to hear you. I want to hear you.
I'm just going to teach you really quick. You go from a low voice to a high voice. So you go, A.
Go ahead.
Just slide up like a country singer. A.
A.
It was without this slide, but good, but pretty.
Uh-huh.
To yodel, it's a crack in the middle. Yodel, 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 yodel,
You've got a new book. Now, you wrote a book a year ago about a book of poetry,
mm-hmm.
and now you have a new book, and I'm, of course, behind because I haven't quite finished the old book because I'm slow.
Right.
I read all the
poems. I know poetry's big with you.
I have it on my
nightstand. Because chicks dig it, yeah.
Yeah, yeah. I have it on my nightstand, yeah. Jewel.
I can smell them into breath now.
Yeah, isn't that?
Yeah.
One cigar in the afternoon, we're fine. And then we go, this is not poetry. This is what we call prose.
Indeed, Aruni.
You know what prose is?
You know, I actually just did an interview. I won't mention any names, but it was a DJ on a radio station. And he said it was a book of poetry. I said, actually, it's a book of prose. He goes, well, what is prose? So
prose is not poetry.
There are people that don't know.
It's not poetry.
No,
it's just,
your thoughts. It's like a short story or
short,
essay.
Yeah. And there's one in here that jumps out. You met a woman recently in a bathroom, a fan or what?
Yeah, I was at a racetrack in Kentucky watching the horses run and went to the restroom. And a woman, I was going in there and a woman walked in at the same time as myself.
Right.
And she sees me, she goes, yeah! Like you do when you see a cockroach or something. I didn't know how to take it. And I got very embarrassed and I walked in. It was a very empty bathroom with about 20 empty stalls.
I've never seen a ladies' room with 20 empty stalls.
It was 20
unless
empty stalls.
Unless it's in Alaska. And you're saying this is Kentucky?
Yeah, it was a slow day at the track. Mm-hmm. So me and her go in there and I try and pick a toilet stall at one end, hoping that she'll go to the other end. She gets right next to me and I'm sitting there and I'm trying to relax. But I can't. I'm having performance anxiety.
Mm-hmm.
And
were you going to yodel? What do you mean performance?
Well, I was just trying. You should hear it.
Or is that just what it sounds like when Jewel goes to the bathroom?
You'll
so
never
pretty.
Know.
I'll never know. Yeah.
So the lady, just as I'm finally about to urinate, goes, "Oh my God, I can't believe I'm about to hear Jewel pee."
Is that true?
Yeah, it's dead.
What a freak. That is crazy. Would you stay here? Five questions, we come back with Jewel. With the lovely Jewel, and this is a holiday album that you had out last year, right?
Mm-hmm.
Good, because you don't have a new one because I haven't finished listening
to
this.
No, I just haven't paid the money back
right.
on that, and I'm just trying to sell it again.
I listen to this, and I read your poetry, and I like my favorite song here, arguably, Silent Night, Holy Night.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Oh, Holy Night is one song, and Silent Night's number three. Joy to the World. This is a great, it's fun Christmas. Every Christmas, it's Jewel in the house, right?
At my house.
Yeah. You were here before. Did you play five questions before?
I did.
Did you do well?
I can't remember.
Okay, let's try it again. Five questions. Let's do it. You're clever. These are good. Geography. If the Foo Fighters were coming up later, if they sang a song about the birthplace of Starbucks, it would be called Stairway to Blank.
Stairway to Kurt Cobain's Earthbound Heaven.
Seattle, that is correct. Stairway to Seattle. What occupation, what is the occupation of the Pink Panther? Do you ever see those old movies, the Pink Panther movies?
To insulate every house across America.
Oh.
You know the old commercial?
Yeah, the old commercial. No, we can't accept that. But do you have another?
What?
No, we'll give her, no. Do you know the movie?
That was even more clever than
it was clever.
The movie. Right?
Jewel Thief is correct. Jewel Thief.
Get it, Jewel?
Yeah,
get
we
it?
Can't accept that. Category is spelling. We mentioned you spent time in Alaska. Spell Iditarod.
Iditarod.
You're so fast, but no. You say E at the end?
No, I? O-D. I said
that
O-D.
That is correct? Oh, okay.
Thank you. Don't let
it. Did she say E? Oh, okay.
Don't try.
I'm distracted.
Cheat.
I'm distracted.
By?
Your eyes.
Yeah. Just don't cheat there, boy.
Using your sense of touch, Jewel, how many Tic Tacs do I have in my shirt breast pocket?
Apparently two large ones. You look cold.
Is that it? Is that your answer?
Sure.
So she's not touching me. That really worked out well. You say two. Look at that. It's a piece of thread, though. The answer is three, trust me.
Okay.
We can't accept that.
See, he's lying again.
Oh, it's so much fun playing with my own pocket. There it is, ladies. There's your three right there.
Okay.
And finally, Take a look at her office assistant, Opus. That's his real name, Opus. Would you describe Opus as dashing, spruce, or dapper?
Spruce, I suppose.
Spruce means trim. That is correct. Spruce, ladies and gentlemen. Great to see you again.
Nice to see you.
Happy holidays. Big hand for Jewel. We'll be right back.